and I'm weary, and I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away. In a simple little house in Tupelo, Mississippi, to a man and a woman, twins were born. One lived to become one of the greatest entertainers this world has ever known. The other died at birth, and now the king has passed away. L, I've been waiting 42 years, and they say up here in heaven there are no tears. But sometimes even here, one can be sad when you long for a brother you never really had. And you know it's wonderful to walk on the streets of gold, surrounded by loved ones and the old saints of old. Heaven is all I've known, while you were blessed with a family and home. Perhaps the great judge had pity for me, but from time to time, he allows me to see through the wonder of heaven and watch your life unfold. With stories and songs and fortunes untold, from a Mississippi farmhouse to Memphis town, I was there in spirit. I was ever around. And I watched you grow into a man and watched your first big hit record that rocked the land. And then a career that was destined to shake the music world like a mighty earthquake. And you know, they said a lot of bad things about you, but you see, I know all those things weren't true. And I know the strain of your concerts and tours. I guess that's how it is when your life isn't yours. But no matter what anyone has to say, you've done it right, and you've done it your way. You were good to Mama, and Daddy too. And the saints look down and they smile on you. And your own true self comes out in every song. And I don't believe heaven will ever judge you wrong. And your mansion in Memphis is a true thing to behold. But you've got one waiting that's pure solid gold. Yeah, El, I know that today a king has died. And I watched with pity as a sad, sad world cried. But the memory you left is beyond compare, 'cause the sound of Elvis will always be there. You were a legend in your own time, and I'm so proud to say that you were a brother of mine. Not long ago, Mama joined me here, as you know, and I know how much it hurt you to see her go. But now there's no more crying and no more care, 'cause she's waiting for you, Elvis. Yeah, she's just right over there. And soon, our daddy will take our hand, and we'll be a happy family once again. So welcome, my brother, to our home past the sun, where your singing career has just begun.
There will be peace in the valley for you.